Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today we'll be reviewing and swatching the Le Mouk Matte Liquid Lipsticks. If you want to see how these products perform and know what they look like on a Morena, then please keep on watching. Alright, so as I have mentioned, today we will be trying out the Le Mouk Matte Liquid Lipsticks. But before we go ahead and dive into swatching the 10 shades that they sent to me, let me tell you guys a bit about this product first. Okay, so these lipsticks claim to be full coverage, they have a smooth formula, and they are highly pigmented. They are also weightless, cruelty-free, waterproof, quick drying, and non-sticky. So these lipsticks originally retail for 236 pesos, however, they are currently on sale for 95 pesos. But here is the exciting part. I do have a coupon code that's going to give you guys 70% off on everything on their official Shopee store. Yes, you heard that right, 70% off as in 70. But before I give you guys the coupon code, I'm going to swatch these for you first. As I've mentioned, I have 10 shades here. They sent this to me 2 weeks ago and I've been dying to try them out. Now having that said, let's go ahead and start swatching these on the lips. Sweet and spice, throw it all in a cauldron, mix it up real nice, fire in my eyes, stir counterclockwise, dream of you all night. This is the moment, no turning back. One drop on your lips and the spell will take effect. Under the moonlight, stay close to my side. We're burning so bright. Alright, so those are the swatches for the 10 shades of the matte liquid lipsticks from Le Mouk. Now, for the first two shades, 102 and 103, I did use two coats or two layers of lipstick because they were a bit too light for me and I do have dark lips. But for the shades 104 to 112, I used one layer only. This is the shade 112. I really like this color. A lot of their colors are peach undertone, so they are peach. This one is a pink. They also have a brown to orange shade, which I like. So these are all of the colors that I absolutely love to wear. In terms of consistency, they are not too thick yet not too thin. They are just right. And yes, they are not sticky. They do dry very fast. Another thing that I like about these lipsticks is that they do have a scent to them. Medyo parang peachy. They kind of smell peachy. They smell sweet, but it's a very faint scent. And once you put it on and it dries down, you cannot smell it anymore. So that is great, especially for those who are sensitive when it comes to scented or fragranced cosmetics. They are not sticky at all. They don't gunk up even if you layer it on. As you can see, yung first two shades ko that I swatched, those were two layers. And yeah, my lips feel fine. They're actually not that drying as well, even though they are matte liquid lipsticks. Because if you've been watching my videos for a while now, you guys probably know, or you guys are probably aware, that I usually have a limit when it comes to swatching lipsticks. And that is usually just 5 lipsticks ang yung limit ko. because my lips tend to get dry, they crack, and they bleed after just 5 shades. But as you can see, my lips, they feel fine and they look fine. They are completely normal, even though I just finished swatching all 10 shades. And I guess that is proof na eh. That is enough proof to tell you guys that these lipsticks are super comfortable to wear. And they seem to be long-lasting. So, let's do a kiss test. So, ayan, here. Ayan. It is transfer-proof. And as promised, I do have a coupon code for you guys. And this code is going to give you 70% off of any product in the Lemook.ph store on Shopee. So, ano siya? Store-wide siya, shop-wide siya. You can buy these lipsticks and get 70% off, or you can go ahead and buy any other item. Alright, so the code is LEMOFUN67, that is LEMOFUN67, and that is going to give you 70% off on any item, provided that you spend a minimum of 69 pesos. And do take note that this code is going to expire on December 18th. So you have more than a month to use this code, to enjoy this code. So I hope you guys do utilize it kasi sayang yung 70% off. And also, I also recommend their setting powder as well as their mascara. Where is their mascara? Ayan, I'm using their setting powder and mascara right now. I did use these outside already, and let me tell you, they lasted me the whole day for this one. Kasi right now, it is very hot in my room. I don't have a fan, plus I have 3 lights on in front of me. And yeah, medyo sweaty na ako, but I'm sweaty but not oily. Do you get what I mean? So I did use this powder. Is so finely milled. Ang ganda niya. Plus maganda yung shade niya for a morena. So, this shade is 01 Natural. Ayan. It's such a fine powder. Sobrang smooth ng finish niya. It's mask-proof. It's oil-proof. It's sweat-proof. It's waterproof. Everything-proof talaga siya. I highly recommend this powder from them. This is their oil-free setting powder. And then, their mascara. I'm also using their mascara right now. And I love this mascara because it gives you volume and it gives you length without clumping up the lashes. Plus, look at that applicator. Super nice mascara wand. It's so thick and fluffy, but it's not messy to use at all. So, yun siya. Also, smells very faint. I don't like products that have very strong fragrances. So, these ones are great. Ayan siya. So, the mascara, it's not clumpy at all. It's also waterproof. Plus, it doesn't flake off during the rest of the day. So, parang alam mo yon, very good siya. Very nice mascara. So, for the powder is originally 290 pesos. It is currently on sale for 118. And then the mascara is originally 228 pesos and is currently on sale for 99 pesos. So, sobrang steal siya, guys. And then again, just in case you forgot, the lipsticks are usually 236. Originally 236 pesos each, but they are currently on sale for 95. Tapos, when you use the code, you get 70% off. So, make sure that you take advantage of that LEMOFUN67 discount code. And that is it for this review. I hope you guys enjoyed that. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up if you did, and subscribe if you haven't. All of my social media handles will be listed down below, so go ahead and check that out if you want. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in my next video.